Cannot be.
Okay, we walked your path of death. Now, tell us what you know about Dr. Nefarious.
Huh?
Dr. Nefarious! They say you're the only man to ever beat him.
Huh?
Jeez.
This guy's even dumber than...
Captain Quark?
Yeah. Captain Quark! That's it, Quark. You've had this coming for a long time.
So, Quark has completely lost his mind. Now what?
Just keep the mask on. He thinks you are his new leader.
Great.
Now it's time to get down and dirty for a lowdown showdown!
Features a lock-on mod. To lock on to enemies, press and hold L2 and R2. This weapon upgrade features a lock-on mod.
Captain Quark. First, you made another miraculous comeback. Now you've defeated the Tyranoids in a spectacular battle on their own planet. How do you explain your recent success?
Courage, compassion, dashing good looks, iron hard abs! Seriously, though, to be a true hero of heroes, you need more than loads of charisma and a brilliant tactical mind. I couldn't have done it without these massive guns! Mwah! Mwah!
Okay, this is it, people. The grand finale, Giant Clank versus the Terror of Talos. Don't screw this up, kid. Action! That's what I'm talking about! The giant ninjas!
Come on.
Clank! That's it, Clank! Kick some... Put it in the can, and it's a wrap. Take five, people.
All in a day's work.
Cut! Print it! That's a wrap, people!
Pure box office raritanium, Clank. Even the critics are gonna love it.
You have no idea what a thrill it is to be rescued by a big hunk of titanium alloy like yourself.
Perhaps now you will tell me what Dr. Nefarious is planning.
I have a better idea. Why don't you ask him yourself?
What is it?
I have a present for you, Snooky Wookums.
Ah, I told you to stop calling me that! Just bring me Agent Clank!
Of course, darling.
This is the testing laboratory for the Bioblitterator.
Let's see what Nefarious has been up to.
Whoa! Like I never knew you were this kinky, Miss Gears.
Don't you ever shut up.
Okay, I'll zip it. Man, the guys aren't gonna believe this.
Like, destroy all squishies, dude.
What? They turned Skid into a robot? That's impossible!
Not for Dr. Nefarious.
Don't be afraid, Ratchet. The transformation doesn't hurt. Much.
Besides, I think you'll enjoy being a robot.
Let's see if you can fight better than you can sing.
All right!
Quantum Whip emits waves of quantum energy that slice through enemies.
Thank you.
Oops, I did it again.
Disposable pop star disposed.
You okay, Clank?
Transmission from the Phoenix.
We've located Nefarious' star cruiser. It's refueling at the Zeldrin starport. Quark is already on his way there.
It might be a trap. I think Courtney Gears was setting us up. Even so, it could be our only chance to stop Nefarious. We'll meet Quark at the starport.
Be careful, Ratchet.
Come on, Clank. We'll come back for Skid later.
Like, destroy all squishies and stuff.
It is I, Dr. Nefarious!
You again? There's nothing different about you.
Wait, don't tell me. You've changed your hair.
Morning.
Clank, it's Dr. Nefarious, and that butler guy, and they've got Clank. They're, holding you prisoner. How about that? I guess I should be feeling pretty stupid right now. I don't suppose there's any chance he's the evil Clank. Yeah, didn't think so.
I've been laughing so hard today, my sides ache. I must admit, Ratchet, you've proven to be a far more worthy adversary than that imbecile Quark. Alas, I have a galaxy to conquer, so our game must end here. It's a shame you won't live long enough to see the rest of your kind exterminated. Well, you get the idea.
I am sorry, Ratchet. This is all my fault.
Knock it off, Clank. Nefarious did this, and he is gonna pay for it. For Metropolis and for what he did to Quark and Skid. You and I are gonna make sure of that. Come on, let's get off this planet before we end up dead. Or worse.
There it is! Nefarious has already initiated the launch sequence. If that thing gets into space, Velden won't have a chance.
That's not gonna happen.
You will pay for your insolence, you miserable rodent! You'll regret!
Sorry, Nefarious. Your flight's been canceled.
Lawrence! Lawrence? Lawrence!
How can I be of assistance?
Annihilate him!
Just kidding. You've reached my holographic voicemail. Leave your name and a brief message. Ta-ta!
Fine. I'll do it myself.
Yeah!
on your mercy!
Really? I mean, that's right, Nefarious. Your reign of terror is finally...
Sucker!
Important, sir. It's almost time for my solo.
Begin the transformation!
I call it Base Odyssey.
Now, Lawrence!
If you insist.
Ahead.
Lawrence. Engage the teleporter.
Would you care to specify a destination, sir?
Who cares? Just get us out of here.
Time's up!
What? That wasn't even close to 60 seconds!
Bye-bye.